Okay, we're going to show you some slightly defensive honeybees today, according to that title. There you go. This is a frame of nectar that's on its way to becoming honey, and this would be a full frame of honey, and you usually find the full frames of honey on the edge of the hive, and as you work closer to the middle of the hive, you get a mixture of honey and pollen and brood in the middle, and you can see from the space right there on the edge of the hive, that's where I pulled that frame, and that's going to be a frame of honey. So these bees are a little bit defensive, and you can tell when the bees are don't want you around anymore, because they don't just sort of, you know, buzz around your head. They launch themselves at your face, say, go away. You know, just like you can see now, even now, right now, this is okay. And then right about here they go. They're right. Okay, now they're starting to go. Right. They're like, okay, there you go. There's a bit of sample. That's a good sample of some bees that don't want me around. And here's another clip in a couple seconds. So hold on, we're going to cut, and then we're going to go to it. Here it goes. Boom. See that? They just launch themselves like the fighters in Battlestar Galactica. They just go, and off they go. And they mean business. And that's what defensive bees look like. And you can see here, they're coming for the camera. They're coming for me. And there's a lot of things that can set the bees off. If you've been messing with them too long, they just say, okay, time's up, time for you to go away. And sometimes if you're beekeeping on a cloudy or cold, windy day, they don't like that either. That instantly puts them in a bad mood. And sometimes it's just the genetic makeup of a specific colony. They just won't be the nicest bees. Some people might say that the Newfoundland bees are the gentlest bees in North America. And yeah, they're gentle most of the time, but sometimes you just get a bad batch. And that's how it is. And these bees aren't really bad. I've had a lot worse than this. But this is a sample of what, this is about as bad as you want to get it. And if the bees are more defensive than this, then you need to requeen and get some nice bees in your hive, because it's no fun dealing with defensive bees. Anyway, that's a moisture quilt on top of the hive there. And you can see they're angry. They're pouring out of the hive there, right? Anyway, so that's it. I just wanted to make a little comment about defensive bees in Newfoundland. Yes, they do exist, but it's okay.